Myself Suresh, I am the working professional, and actually I have taken the machine learning with TensorFlow certification course. Actually this course is quite informative, and actually they have segregated it very well, and the way they have conducted the exam and the way to come here and the seating arrangements, everything is good. For to the course content is very good, as in the current future actually everything is like commercialized, but they are giving the free courses with a lot of information to you. It's like very good to the professionals and as well as the students which currently studying. May like take this course and learn so many things free, and as well as
do things. How do you feel about assignments?
Assignments are very good actually. I am working in BCT in Chennai. Not faculty, I am a software engineer. Yes, I have already learned the TensorFlow, but like the teaching is different, the way you will serve learning is different. There might be perception different. By this, I learned so many things, that is for sure. Because it has the fixed time framings and all, so that you will have a goal to reach to that fixed time framing. There is no postponing thing. Here the course when starts means like you should go with the course and you should complete the course. That means it will be very well structured, and as well as you will reach to the goal very quite better than the self-learning, I can say. Actually, I don't know about that, but I have seen one of the options like, can we share your information to the employers? That one I know, but I don't know what will be the back-end structure based upon this thing. I don't know that one, but I know this information because I have submitted while going to the certification.